Houston Bayou is one of our favorite pieces of public art created in partnership with the Houston Airport System. The work by Houston artist Dixie Frengay is a mosaic consisting of hundreds of thousands of small mosaic pieces that create a lush landscape of wildlife and bayou plants on an undulating wall. The artist achieved a masterpiece in creating a sense of wildlife color and outdoor light on a wall that was otherwise be blank and bare.
The Meneer collection has about 16,000 pieces, and it's a growing collection. And I would say there's at least four major areas of strength. One of them is antiquities, ancient and medieval art. And then, of course, we have the non-Western collections, like we have a very strong collection of African art and Oceanic art and Native American. Even the architecture is world-class, and people are coming here from all over the world just to see the architecture. Then we, of course, have really great famous art. There is an understated elegance here. And a beauty, really, and an integrity of the place that is very rare. And I think this is a moving place. This is an unbelievable place. So I think there's lots of reasons to be proud of the Meneer Collection.
Houston Center for Contemporary Craft is one of a handful, literally handful, of institutions in the United States that's dedicated to fine craft and the presentation of craft, supporting working artists and acting as a resource for the community. What sets us apart amongst that small group of peers is that we have an artist-in-residency program. So there are living, breathing, working artists on site during all of our public hours. So the public can come in, they can talk to the artists working in their studios. They can see world-class exhibitions in our main gallery. They can take workshops. They can get their hands into the craft media.
The Houston Children's Chorus is comprised of approximately 200 kids in grades 4 through 8. And they do about 75 performances a year. The kids come from all areas of the city, from the inner city and the suburbs. And we pride ourselves in the fact that they truly do all styles of music. And the amazing thing is that these kids sing all of that music from memory. Well, the purpose of the children's chorus is primarily educational in that we're teaching children to achieve high standards of choral singing. The second aspect is we're teaching them discipline, self-control, teamwork, responsibility, and actually the music is the easiest part.